I also remember I used to have a servant named Zoni Miraha. She used to come every day after work to teach us the Orthodox creed.